So I don't oftenly, I don't usually start my videos like this, but today I'm going to the gym again for the first time in 8 months. I haven't been since like Feb, like since beginning of lockdown. So I'm going to the gym. I'm literally standing outside the gym. I literally need to mentally prepare myself for this because I don't think I'm ready. And there's bare people around and they're probably just like looking at me like I'm crazy. But it's all right. Yeah, so I don't think I can do it. I really don't think I can do it. Yeah, there's like 20 people on this whole gym, which is actually a good thing for me. But yeah. First things first, I need to weigh myself as well because I haven't weighed myself in time. So I'm gonna go and weigh myself on the little machine things that they have there. And yeah, I can cry about how much weight I put on.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay. I'm literally 2 minutes in and I'm already over this. I was really annoyed, like nervous about filming around people, and now I just don't care because I honestly, who cares? But yeah, I'm literally 2 minutes in on the treadmill and I'm almost out of breath. I've got like 13 minutes more to go. I'm really starting to feel the burn in my legs, especially. But yeah. Oh God.
Somebody! Oh!
He needs some milk!
Nah, not bringing water was the worst decision ever. I always take the water with you to gym. Because it's been like 11 minutes and I'm not even going that fast and I feel a little bit dizzy. I wonder if the people at the gym think I'm crazy. Well, I don't care. They don't know me. I'm honestly...
Cups of the rosé. Bitches in my old phone. I should call one and go home.
I feel quite tired. I'm actually sat in the changing room for 5 minutes. Now I'm going back out again to do my call. I feel I'm over this. I just kind of get BBL and be done with it. Okay, I'm going to start my call workout.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
Whatever works for you, no high fives though. Don't forget, we're chicken together.
It's been so long that I genuinely don't even know if I'm doing anything in the right form or if like anything I'm doing is correct, but I'm doing it anyway. I feel like doing it a bit wrong is better than not doing it at all. That's my ideology. Yeah.
I've even forgotten what I'm doing. Like, I'm literally sat here doing nothing. Now we're here for the big guns. I'm doing a V sit hold. I've not done this in so long, to be fair, so I'm probably not going to do it well. But it's better than nothing. My camera here. I don't know if you lot can see, but I was literally shaking the whole time I was doing that. Like, it's shake. I'm gonna do it one more time because I stopped at early and I'm just like, that's dead. So I'm gonna do it one more time. That was even more painful. I'm just trying to film myself. I think people think that I'm trying to film everyone and I'm like crazy. No, sir. It really has. It doesn't seem like it's a lot, and then I guess like loads of you, I'm like, I'm doing this as a warm up. I don't care. I've not been to gym in ages, and so when I'm doing it, feels like I'm literally ripping my stomach open. That's my workout complete. On to do. In total, this has probably been like 15 minutes. No, I'm doing this for 35 minute workout. So it's really quick. Now I've got to go and eat one, and I haven't eaten anything, so bye.
Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share it to a mate, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye 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 bye.
Yeah, she break your waist like Dolly Pop. I don't mind if you go a low foot pop. Dark skin girl like Lupita. I'm in a spaceship, I fly Jupiter.